John Swett Gardner, you may take the Fulbright competition.